doing? Back vlogging again. Today's a really fun gig. We used to do this every year pre-COVID, but obviously I haven't been able to do it for the last couple of years with everything that's been happening. And this is a gig with the Dave Simpson Trio. We always used to do it. If you see me moving this, I've got it on a cup holder. It's like a phone holder on a cup holder. I've got the GoPro attached to, and it keeps swinging around, which is obviously great. And I'm deciding to record on the windiest roads in the country, so it's going to keep going everywhere. Just ignore it. Hopefully you'll still be able to hear me and see me. So yeah, this gig, it's at the number one bar in Cleethorpes, and I always love this. Today is Boxing Day. If I sound a bit rough, if I sound a bit rough, I had my booster jab last Monday, COVID booster. It's really affected me badly. I've had a right rough week. I've been taking tests and I definitely don't have COVID, but yeah, I've had like really bad flu-like symptoms, so I'm feeling a bit rubbish today. Hopefully I'll still be able to play all right. I haven't been able to drum in like a week, which is crazy for me. I'm quite a prolific practicer. I play every day usually. So I haven't had a week off. I've been on the practice pad a couple of times, but I haven't been on a drum set. Yeah, probably in a week. Which is hilarious because this gig is the big annual drum off, which started, I think, it was a good few years ago now. And what happened was, we'd played the number one bar in Cleethorpes with the Dave Simpson Trio. And there's another good band that play there called the Boogaloo Dudes. And some of the regulars were arguing over who's the best drummer that's ever played there. Whether it was me, humble Mr. John Joe Gaskin from the Dave Simpson Trio, or whether it was, oh my god, I forgot his name, I've got him on my phone as well, so sorry, whether it was the drummer from the Boogaloo Dudes. Why is his name gone? All I can think of is Thor. That's not his name, it's because he dressed up as Thor once. But anyway, us drummers don't really have egos like that. I mean, in my opinion, there's no one person better than another. We're all just out there trying to play, trying to do our own thing. And he feels the same way as me. So we just went and had the biggest laugh ever. And it's escalated. Like I say, one year he dressed as Thor. The drum kits have just got bigger and bigger. Last year he had a load of triggers and electronic stuff. It's a right laugh. So I'm really excited to be doing it again. It's going to be a lot of fun. Nice to see Dave and Karina again. And I always love this Boxing Day drive. Like, it seems weird driving to Cleethorpes the day after Christmas. There's something really relaxing about it. Something really cool getting to play drums the day after Christmas. Right, I've got to change gear. Ooh. Change gear and hold the camera. Oh God. We did it. Right. Off now. I've got to listen to some of the Dave Simpson tunes. I haven't played them in a while. I can't remember what they're going like. So, right, I'll probably vlog when I'm there. If I don't, no one will ever see this. Brilliant. The amount of times I've done that, recorded an intro and then not bothered to vlog. By the way, if you've noticed that I haven't been vlogging recently, that's just because Dave and Karina are doing it for all the Dave Simpson Trio stuff. They've obviously got a lot more followers than I have. They're a lot more interesting than I am, so if I see that they've got their cameras, I just don't bother. But I went in Currys the other day to get Diane's Christmas present, spoiler alert, and I just realised that the camera I have, I bought off one of my mates, is still in Currys for nearly 500 quid. Like 470, 480 quid. So So I thought, well, I've spent all this money on camera equipment. Should you use it? Probably. And since it's a drum off, probably good to get a drummer's perspective. So, yeah, I might do a bit of vlogging today, even if they are. Right, catch you later.
This is why we're here, ladies and gentlemen, the drum off of 2000! Yeah.